Hi, welcome to Abhi Sir channel. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for latest videos and notification. Like and share my videos with your friends. In this video we see a MS PowerPoint question. The question is, create a presentation of 5 slides describing the side effects of overuse of smartphones and apply design templates. So first we create 5 slides and we are describing about overuse of smartphones in it. Okay, first after opening MS PowerPoint, in new you have to take templates. Okay, second option is there, no? You click on it, right? So built-in templates is there, means graphical representation is there in that slides, anyone you select. Let me select this one. Okay, after that here click on create at the bottom, right? So the template is nothing but built-in slide. So already background and headings already written. We have to change according to our requirement, the headings, okay, and text. So here we have 5 slides. Okay, so let me take first one. Here the heading is there, so I am replacing that heading. Simply replace the heading with our text as per our question. So here also I am changing the heading by selecting and replacing with the text. So like this, each and every slide I am changing here. This is the third one and this is the fourth one. Not only headings, we also change the text and if you images also if we needed, right? So I change the headings here. So next thing, we have to add some data to each and every site. So I added some text here related to our topic, that is over side effects of overuse of smartphones. So like this you can change the text in a templates. Like this we do. After changing the text, next thing we have to slideshow. Click on slideshow, start from beginning. This is the first slide of our presentation with templates. This is the second one and press the enter to third one. This is the third one. This is the fourth slide and this is the fifth one. So like this we create slides by using templates.